to fight against white supremacy.
And that is why I think this was a very good test for Laurier.
Very frightening, very threatening.
A lot of people didn't feel like it was so much about free speech, but kind of what is being said.
People acted like it was just this like doomsday panic moment.
So like, I'm part of this club and now I feel like I'm not part of this like Laurier community anymore because of what I believe in. How is that fair?
If it offended people, I am sorry that it offended some people. That wasn't the intention.